What up? Had a request to do a feeding video on Java. It's kind of hard to feed. Oh, yeah, look at him go. He's getting big. It's crazy, he's so bright. Let's see, that's a little better. He's really light, so this camera just kind of wipes him out, or lights him out. Move cricket. Had him since December, I think. So at least 3 months old. It's fun. I keep him at school, so it's entertaining. That was a rock. But yeah, I haven't fed him anything crazy. I went to the reptile specialty store. I don't think I recorded it. I definitely have to double check though. But I got him some Dubai cockroaches. They had tomato worms. Fucking crickets. Yeah, tomato worms. And I got him I fed him a frozen mouse from Petco. So, nothing crazy. I still don't know if it's a he or a she. It's just easier to say he. There you go. Definitely really fat though. This is a 10 gallon. See my hand next to it. These are large crickets from Petco. I feed them probably like it ends up being around 15 to 20 a week. All depends on how like obese he looks that day. I haven't really found anything online that says, feed him this or feed him that. It's all, look at his body weight. So, he's looking pretty round right now. I might skip tomorrow. Come on. Yeah, there you go. Finish that last one. I'm hoping that, God, I got some right. I'm hoping he's a female. Or she's a female. Because females get bigger. I just want to. Huge frog. But yeah. That was his feeding. Got the rest of the crickets in there. Got my little vitamins. Yeah. Hope that was satisfying. And keep you guys updated. Say hi to all the snakes. He's next to Lola, if you didn't notice. But yeah, bye.